Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Dr. Rajeshwar from YR Pharma Tube. In the previous video, we understood the Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction. If you did not watch the video, hit the I button on top right of this video to watch it. In this lesson, we will learn the substituents and effects of substituents on reactivity. Substituents that are possible to be present on benzene ring. Substituents can be classified into three groups. They are number 1, meta-directing deactivators such as amino, nitro, sulfonic acid, cyano, acetyl, carboxylate, aldehyde, and ester groups. Number 2, ortho and para-directing deactivators such as chloro, bromo, iodo, and fluoro groups. And number 3, ortho and para-directing activators such as benzyl, alkyl, methoxy, acetyl amino, hydroxy, and amino groups. There are no meta-directing activators. Note that how the directing effect of a group correlates with its reactivity. All meta-directing groups are strongly deactivating and most ortho and para-directing groups are activating. The halogens are unique in being ortho and para-directing but weakly deactivating groups. Effect of substituents on reactivity. Like benzene, substituted benzenes undergo the 5 electrophilic aromatic substitution reactions as discussed in the previous videos, which include halogenation, nitration, sulfonation, Friedel-Crafts alkylation, and acylation reactions. Now we need to find out whether a substituted benzene is more or less reactive than benzene itself. The answer depends on the substituent that is present on the benzene. Some substituents make the ring more reactive toward electrophilic aromatic substitution than benzene, and some make it less reactive. There are three ways by which substituents can donate electrons to a benzene ring and increases its reactivity towards electrophilic substitutions. Number 1, electron donation by hyperconjugation, that is, alkyl groups having at least one hydrogen atom on alpha carbon. Number 2, electron donation by inductive effect, that is, the presence of alkyl groups. And number 3, electron donation by resonance, that is, the key atom should have at least one lone pair of electrons. Also, there are three ways by which substituents can withdraw electrons from a benzene ring and decrease its reactivity towards electrophilic substitutions. These include number 1, electron withdrawal by reverse hyperconjugation, number 2, electron withdrawal by inductive effect, and number 3, electron withdrawal by resonance. Electron donation increases reactivity and electron withdrawal decreases reactivity. As discussed in the previous videos, the slow step of an electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction is the addition of an electrophile to the nucleophilic aromatic ring to form a carbocation intermediate. A substituent that makes benzene a better nucleophile makes it more attractive to electrophiles, and a substituent that makes benzene a poorer nucleophile makes it less attractive to electrophiles. In addition, because the transition state for the slow step is closer in energy to the carbocation intermediate than to benzene, the transition state resembles the carbocation intermediate. Therefore, the transition state has a significant partial positive charge. As a result, substituents that donate electrons to the benzene ring not only increase benzene's nucleophilicity but stabilize the partially positively charged transition state, thereby increasing the rate of electrophilic aromatic substitution, and these are called activating substituents. In contrast, substituents that withdraw electrons from the benzene ring decrease benzene's nucleophilicity and destabilize the transition state, thereby decreasing the rate of electrophilic aromatic substitution, and hence these are called deactivating substituents. Relative reactivity of substituted benzenes. The activating and deactivating substituents are listed in the figure according to how they affect the reactivity of a benzene ring toward electrophilic aromatic substitution compared with benzene, where the substituent is a hydrogen. The activating substituents make the benzene ring more reactive toward electrophilic aromatic substitution, and the deactivating substituents make the benzene ring less reactive. Remember that activating substituents donate electrons to the ring and deactivating substituents withdraw electrons from the ring. We also learnt that substituents can donate electrons by resonance and by hyperconjugation. Also, substituents can withdraw electrons by resonance and inductively. All the strongly activating substituents such as amino, hydroxy, and alkoxy groups donate electrons to the ring by resonance because they have a lone pair on the atom attached to the benzene ring. Additionally, they also withdraw electrons from the ring inductively because the atom attached to the ring is more electronegative than hydrogen. The fact that these substituents have been found experimentally to increase the reactivity of the benzene ring indicates that their electron donation to the ring by resonance is more significant than their inductive electron withdrawal from the ring. The moderately acting substituents such as amide and carboxylate also donate electrons to the ring by resonance and withdraw electrons from the ring inductively. Because they are only moderately activating, we know that they donate electrons to the ring by resonance less effectively than do the strongly activating substituents. These substituents are less effective at donating electrons to the ring by resonance because, unlike the strongly activating substituents that donate electrons only to the ring, the moderately activating substituents donate electrons by resonance in two competing directions. One is to the ring, and the other is away from the ring. The fact that these substituents increase the reactivity of the benzene ring indicates that, despite their diminished resonance electron donation to the ring, overall they donate electrons by resonance more strongly than they withdraw electrons inductively. Alkyl, aryl, and CH-CHR groups are weakly activating substituents. An alkyl substituent donates electrons to the ring by hyperconjugation. Aryl and CH-CHR groups donate electrons to the ring by resonance and also withdraw electrons from the ring by resonance. The fact that they are weakly activators indicates that they are slightly more electron donating than they are electron withdrawing. The halogens such as chlorine, bromine, iodine, and fluorine are weakly deactivating substituents. Like all the strongly and moderately acting substituents, the halogens donate electrons to the ring by resonance and withdraw electrons from the ring inductively. Because the halogens have been found experimentally to decrease the reactivity of the benzene ring, they must withdraw electrons inductively more strongly than they donate electrons by resonance. Let's look at why the halogens are weakly deactivating, whereas hydroxy and methoxy are strongly activating. The electronegativities of chlorine and oxygen are similar, so they have similar inductive electron withdrawing abilities. However, chlorine does not donate electrons by resonance as well as oxygen does, because when chlorine donates electrons by resonance, it uses a 3p orbital to form a p orbital with the 2p orbital of carbon. The 3p-2p orbital overlap is less effective than the 2p-2p orbital overlap that forms the pi bond between oxygen and carbon. Fluorine, like oxygen, uses a 2p orbital, so fluorine, like oxygen, donates electrons by resonance better than chlorine does. However, this is overweighted by fluorine's greater electronegativity, which causes it to strongly withdraw electrons inductively. Bromine and iodine are less effective than chlorine at withdrawing electrons inductively, but they are also less effective at donating electrons by resonance because they use 4p and 5p orbitals respectively. Thus, all the halogens withdraw electrons inductively more strongly than they donate electrons by resonance. The moderately deactivating substituents such as aldehyde, ketone, ester, and carboxylate groups all have a carbonyl group directly attached to the benzene ring. A carbonyl group withdraws electrons from a benzene ring both inductively and by resonance. The strongly deactivating substituents are powerful electron withdrawers. Except for the ammonium ions, these substituents withdraw electrons both inductively and by resonance. The ammonium ions have no resonance effect, but the positive charge on the nitrogen atom causes them to strongly withdraw electrons inductively. Also, compare the electrostatic potential maps for anisole, benzene and nitrobenzene. Notice that an electron donating substituent, that is methoxy, makes the ring more red, more negative, more nucleophilic, whereas the electron withdrawing substituent, that is nitro group, makes the ring less red, less negative and less nucleophilic. This is the list of references followed for the lesson. That's all in this video, the substituents and the effect of substituents on reactivity. In the next lesson, we will learn the orientation of monosubstituted benzene compounds towards electrophilic substitution reaction. Till then, never stop learning and never stop watching my videos. Thank you for watching this video.